Yo, what's up, DNT squad? And today we are bringing y'all a reaction. This reaction is from what is that? SL.
Yeah.
Featuring Chips.
Chip.
And it's and the name of the reaction is Jeans. Not like blue jeans, but like, you know, DNA jeans.
Right, yeah. Out. So if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Once again, I'm Delisa.
I'm Tamari.
And this is our channel. We do a little of everything, so make sure you hit the subscribe button and the post notification bell so you won't miss another video from us. And let's get straight into it. Says on the beat, boy.
This in my jeans, keep a pocket full of trees. Cause I'm flexing in my 20s, I was flexing in my teens. Pulled up, said she wanna please. Told her drop down to her knees. Never catch me out of pocket, nah. I got this in my jeans, jeans, jeans. I still flex on the main road with a fuck or stud, you know how it goes. She a dangerous hoe, she don't say no words, she says it all by the throat. Stepped in the room, do you gorgeous hoes? I looked at bro, he said he involved. Yeah, I don't cut no shapes, but I'll cut man's face. Like wrong timing, bro. Light up this different tweed. It come bitter but sweet. Told my niggas take two off the price. He said, alright, hey, done my niche. Dance on snap with the nice VVs. But it's never nice when I spot those nicks. I looked at bro, said I like what he sees. Said he likes what he sees. Plus there's two if he's trying to be a G. Trap boy, always got it on me. The packs come strong, so they go with ease. The bot comes strong, so she boy, rolls with
got
me.
This in my jeans, keep a pocket full of trees. Cause I'm flexing in my 20s, I was flexing in my teens. Pulled up, said she wanna please. Told her drop down to her knees. Never catch me out of pocket, nah. I got this in my jeans, boy, I got this in my jeans. Keep a pocket full of trees. Cause I'm flexing in my 20s, I was flexing in my teens. Pulled up, said she wanna please. Told her drop down to her knees. Never catch me out of pocket, nah. I got this in my jeans, eh, eh. Niggas spit all the gas, hit them with all the facts. Fuck it, I'ma open the grave. Hey, Chip killed all them tracks. Really want my old thing back, so I grabbed that back, then I grabbed that back. Told S come down to my London show, but he couldn't think he was untagged. Hey, tropical juice and ray. Hey, man don't sniff man blaze. Hey, me and her speaking cold. She called me bro, not boot or bae. Hey, anytime I had a long day, she on brain, let her put on my chain. On the late night, whipping up waves. Man, I like this one, let her stay. Cool, D square drop my.
So, is that Chip?
That's why I get asked you, which one is which? Usually people.
Yeah.
Cause when they went rabbit, they come out first, then a featuring person. But I don't know, sometimes the featuring person come in first.
I think you don't switch that, because I want to say, I mean, I don't know what neither one of them look like, but he might be Chip. I mean,
which one you say?
I think the one that's sitting down is Chip.
I think the first one, Chip. Wanna make a bet?
What we betting? You got sauce all over you.
What's going
on? He got sauce all in his beer, y'all.
I say.
That boy was hungry.
I say the first one, Chip.
How much?
I mean, no. The first one, Chip. We're gonna bet $20.
Man!
That the first one is Chip. So whoever requested it, leave a comment. Whoever know, leave a comment. Let us know which one is Chip. But I think Chip is the first one. She thinks Chip is the second one. Whoever get it right, I get the present.
Yeah, I think Chip is the one that's sitting down doing the the dancing. And I think SL is the one that was...
came on first.
Yeah, was walking and stuff.
All right. So
$20.
Chip is the first one. We shook on it. You don't low Steve season.
Jeans.
I think
down smoking on a different tweed. Wow, top was in a different league. Boy, I got this in my jeans. Keep a pocket full of trees. Cause I'm flexing in my 20s. I was flexing in my teens. Pulled up, said she wanna please. Told her drop down to her knees. Never catch me out of pocket. Nah, I got this in my jeans. Boy, I got this in my jeans. Keep a pocket full of trees. Cause I'm flexing in my 20s. I was flexing in my teens. Pulled up, said she wanna please. Told her drop down to her knees. Never catch me out of pocket. Nah, I got this in my jeans. Jeans, jeans,
jeans. Oh, Chip, this is my part, be the one doing the hook and all that,
don't you? But I think it's, I don't think that's him.
So I say Chip the first one.
You said Chip was, yeah, the first one. I said the one that was doing the main rapping, even though this is supposed to be SL song, but I think Chip was the one that's doing most of the verses. And SL is just doing the chorus, even though it's his song, but he's not the main one. I think he's not the main. That's just me. I don't know. Y'all comment down below who is Chip and who is SL.
I don't know.
And let and say Team D, Team Lisa, because I think I'm right. Because this is our first time ever reacting to these guys. So I believe it's reversed or something. I don't know. But anyway, what you think about this? Ooh, I like the, him, like, when he said that, the dude, the little singing, whatever. I don't know. Well, Chill. The dude that was sitting down, I like his part. Because the other one won't really sing too much. When you dropped into my knees, something, 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 something.
So, therefore, S.I. part doing the hook in the most.
Is it S.I. or S.L.?
Oh, yeah, I keep thinking S.I. but S.I.
It might be. I don't know for sure, because I don't know. But when they dropped into my knees, it's catchy. That's what I think. That's why I like it. It's very catchy. But other than that, the other guy won't say too much for me for, like, oh, gosh, yeah. Like him. I like that. But what'd you say?
I like it, though.
Yeah, the song was nice, though.
My hand's cramping.
Mm-mm. Anyways, comment down below and let us know who is SLSI, whatever his name is, and who is Chill. Was I correct, or was Tamari right?
We can just look it up after this. Let's go to type in one of his videos.
Yeah, we could. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. Stay tuned for more videos to come. And we love y'all. And we out.
I'm making right.